Hi guys, so today we're going to be doing the most requested tutorial, which is the Karrueche Bun. All you need is a hair tie, some bobby pins, and some hairspray. Now today I've left my hair pretty natural. One thing I do suggest, if anybody has straighter hair, you need to add some volume to your hair, so maybe adding some curls, maybe adding some hairspray to give it some body, just so your bun has lots of volume and so you have like a little mini big. So, first thing I do is I just take my hair tie and I tie my hair into a ponytail. I like my bun pretty high, so I'm gonna tie it the top of my head. Make sure there's no little loose hairs or any hairs sticking out. Okay, so nice and tight. Ponytail. Check the back, make sure you don't have any extra hairs sticking out. Oh, see, just like that. You don't want that, so I'm gonna go ahead and tie it again. If you wanna use a brush, you can, but I like to give it like a natural messy look. So I'm just gonna use my fingers to kind of just go along. Okay. Okay, so after you have done your ponytail, you're just going to take the hair and kind of twist it, but not too tight so you have room. And bring it around and you take your bobby pin and you just pin it. But I'm gonna do that one more time. Oh, my hair coming out. Alright, so we're gonna do this all one more time. Again, so okay, so starting off with the ponytail, make sure it's nice and tight, make sure you have no extra little hairs, okay, and just do a little bit of a twist. This is why it's important to have volume so your bun sticks up. And I'm gonna take a bobby pin and stick it there. And just take one more and pin it on the other side just so your bun is nice and secure. If you need to fluff it up some, you can. And there you have it. And just take your hairspray and kind of just use it to lay it down. I love to lay my baby hairs down, so I just take the hairspray and just kind of do like this, and there you have it, a Karrueche messy bun. You can always do a perfect bun if you're going out maybe somewhere at nighttime. You can take a brush and, you know, make a nice sleek ponytail and do a nice bun, but that will be my next video, a sleek Karrueche bun. But for now, here you have a messy, everyday, easy Karrueche bun.
Thank you so much for watching. Please
least, do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel below. And do not forget to follow me on all my social media at Karrueche, at K-A-R-R-U-E-C-H-E.